The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Shangri-La, Devil. And his tag team partner, B. Blade. Opponents first, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 228 pounds, Curtis Axel. They wanna talk, well, what they talking about? I see them running, they move. And his tag team partner, from Live Oak, Florida, weighing 270 pounds, Titus O'Neil. Take a look in my eyes, got him shook with my eyes. Got the game on lock, I came to the top, now I'm living a high life.
King, you can't discount Curtis Axel here tonight.
No, you can't, Cole. This is a guy who holds victories over the likes of Triple H and Chris Jericho.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here? You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez. Suplex.
Breaking that head again. Boof! Man! Bam, another kick. You hear how his leg connected?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Showing some expert prowess here.
Well, that's devastating.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Oh. Good God. Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
He just planted him with a DDT.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
You hear how his leg connected?
And he does it one more time.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Another stiff kick.
Great move.
Another short ride.
Just planted him with a DDT.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Uh-oh.
Trying to put him over.
The Nightmare nailed it. He's looking at it.
The Nightmare.
And what a hard knockdown, big time impact.
Here's a cover.
Two.
Curtis Axel gets the shoulder up. And that, ladies and gentlemen, was close. Curtis Axel with the excellent move to get out.
Reversal.
Looks like somebody wants back in this match. And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left. He's got him up.
He's going to take a chance here.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Great offense by Titus O'Neil. Great offense by Titus O'Neil. There's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, out of nowhere. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Watch it. Oh, no. Oh.
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Into the spinebuster.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Into the ground.
You hear how his leg connected?
He does it again.
Big save by their partner. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Ladies and gentlemen. And he gets out of the way.
Oh! He wants back in this match in the worst way. Look at him out there, reaching for the tag. He can't wait to get back in the mix.
The big boot connects. He gets out of trouble there. Oh, good night. And quickly going, and the shoulders come off. WWE superstars, always so action-packed, putting on incredible matches like the one we're watching right now.
Oh, mama! He's still not through. Oh!
And he's forced back in the ring.
You hear how his leg connected? You see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Hey, here is Titus O'Neil. He's wreaking havoc.
Look out.
Titus O'Neil is measuring. Oh, my. What a move.
This could do it. And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Great reversal.
He may get the ball in a save, just in the nick of time.
It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I like.
Oh, man.
And I don't take the wind out of your sails.
He thinks he has it. Two, three.
describe this match.
Here are your winners, Titus O'Neil.
Where the party's at. This is how we roll.